playing in the science area, and when she grows up, she wants to be a firefighter.